So guys, get your cameras out. Have them pointed on the left side of the tram. In a few moments, you're going to see...